Let's check the place out. You guys sure took your time. What do we do now? Okay, let's move.
Let's move!
I'm right behind you. Stan, what are you doing here?
Nothing, dog. I'm just editing my notes. If you want, I can do the same for you for only 50 bucks.
Hey, stop joking around.
And you? Why are you hanging around? Is something wrong?
What? Haven't you seen? In the hallways. All the monsters creeping around. It's terrible.
Whoa, dog. I don't know what you've been smoking, but you need to stop.
But don't tell me you didn't see anything. You didn't notice anything bizarre?
Yeah, everything I see up in this piece is whack.
What do you think those noises are? Don't be a jerk. We can't find Kenny.
What? You better quit jerking me.
Even Mr. Walden was injured. We're stuck here. We need to get Mr. Friedman if we want to get out of the school.
Whoa, your story's starting to get interesting. All right, I'll go with you, but you better not be punking me. Don't you want me to come with you? Okay, I'm with you. I took 3 paper cups. That should be enough. This should be no problem for me. There are no more locks. Quick, the cup is disappearing. This school is totally whacked.
Yeah, I'm starting to be sorry I came.
Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open. You got it, buddy. It's all been saved.
Let's check this floor out.
There are no locks to pick here.
Let's check this floor out. Let's check this floor out.
There's something else I can pick in the corner.
Okay, let's move.
There are more locks in the corner. Somewhere there's a lock I can crack open.
Today at 5:38 p.m.
Hello, Mrs. Smith. This is Miss Wixon. Could you ask Mr. Friedman to come see me as soon as possible? It's an emergency. I can't leave the infirmary. Make sure he comes quick. Thanks.
Today at 6:50 p.m.
Herbert, if you're there, pick up the phone, please. Come quickly. I don't know what's going on, but I think it has something to do with the experiments. I saw several students who, well, they... It's really bad. Come quick. Oh, no!
Mr. Friedman, are you in there? There are no locks left.
Where'd they go? I want to kick some ass.
Stand the man.
Thank you.
It's all been taken care of. That does it. Friedman is in the library. Let's go.
Okay, I'm right behind you.
Let's move!
I'm right behind you.
Let's move! Let's move.
So where are they? I feel like fighting.
There's nothing left for us here.
Thank you.
Where are they? I want to fight. This should be no problem. It's not doing anything.
Let's move!
I know there's something else.
What is it?
There's something else to do here. Fine. I'll stay here. You're leaving me here all alone?
It works!
Fine. I'll stay here.
Let's move!
It's done.